Check. Halloween is just around the corner, I was thinking today. Sat around getting high all afternoon, wondering what I should wear. Eventually I picked myself up, put on my shoes and walked out the door. I had one destination in mind, and that destination was the Halloween store. I started my car as I did, I wondered if I'd locked the house. Walked back and found that I hadn't, now my keys were in the car. Walked to the car and pulled the handle and it snapped back, at least I'd locked one door. Reached my hand through the open window, pulled the lock, forgot about the house and drove to the Halloween store. I pulled into the lot and parked next to a blue car like yours. Looked in my rearview mirror, imagined meeting you in an aisle. I said, "Hi, I'm Norm, I think we've maybe met once before." And as my fog cleared, I realized that you were sitting in your car, smiling at me at the Halloween store.